Henderson comes a long way and sends that thudding downfield. Amelia has come. Cooper has tried to take charge. Salah will get there and hunt towards goal. And it's a really good clearance by Pascal Struijk. Oh, that's really loose. And it's a gift for Leeds United. Well, it's Rodrigo who has the simplest task in the world to turn the ball in. Alexander Arnold to tee one up. The goalkeeper got underneath it. That's Robertson and Fabinho, and there it is, Mohamed Salah. Leeds looked a little bit all over the place at the back, and while they dillied and they dallied, Mohamed Salah stepped in and said thank you very much. Here's Christensen. It's a lovely ball. And the strike on the volley was by Aronson. Well, Leeds are four forward. It's Harrison! Time and time again, Alisson is the man who responds to the call for Liverpool. And Cooper's got himself into a bit of a mess. It's Salah for Liverpool. It's Nunez for Liverpool. It's an outstanding save by Melia. Henderson, Salah. Now Robertson, now Nunez. Space created for him, and it's a fine, fine save. And it's Robertson across goal, and Firmino's there, and it's saved by Melier again. And now they've got to make sure they don't get sucker punched as they've chased this winner. And it's Bamford, and it's Somerville, it's in! And they have been sucker punched. And Leeds United are on the way to 3 points at Anfield.